Do you need to make a super quick background of shapes? Check out this quick tip that uses a little known effect to make a fully adjustable background of shapes in a matter of seconds. First, go to Layer, New, Shape Layer. Open the Shape Layer and let's add in an ellipse and a fill. I'm going to change the fill to white, but you can use whatever color you want. Now, let's pre-compose this shape layer by using the shortcut Command or Control, Shift C. I'm going to name this pre-comp Shape. Go to your Effects and Presets panel and type CC Tyler. With our Shape pre-comp selected, double-click CC Tyler to add it. Now go to your Effects Controls panel and change the scale. I'm going to use 6%, but you can experiment with scale to get the look you're going for. Since the shape has been pre-comped, we can change our shape at the pre-comp level. Go back into the Shape pre-comp, hide the ellipse, and add in a polystar. Increase the scale of the layer to 250%. If we go back out to our main comp, you can see that the background has been updated. You can also add animations. Click R to bring up your shape's rotation. Option or Alt click and add a simple time expression to this polystar. I'll use time times 150. Go back out to our main comp and check out the results. You can also animate your background at the main comp level. Let's put a keyframe for CC Tyler's scale at the beginning of our timeline and set it to 100%. Move forward about 1 second and change the scale to 6%. Select both keyframes and press F9 to make them easy ease. Press Shift F3 to bring up your graph editor and adjust the speed to your liking. Watch it play back to see the results. Notice our comp is 1080 by 1080. Press Command or Control K to bring up your comp settings and change it to 1920 by 1080. To have the shapes fill the screen, just go into the Shape pre-comp, press Command or Control K, and change the pre-comp to the same settings. Whatever size your main comp is, the Shape pre-comp must follow it in order to fill the screen. And it's that simple. So the next time you need to create a super quick background of shapes, remember to use CC Tyler and you'll save a ton of time.